Hi, welcome to this week's vlog. We're in the TW retail store right now. Let's have a look at some new products. Here we have a new string from Luxalon. This is Big Banger Airlu Power Fluoro. So they've added a new material when the string is extruded, and it makes for a softer playing string bed than you'd get from the regular Airlu. And this one's available in sets. It's also available in a reel, you know, for the frequent player. And nice string, it offers all the benefits of the regular Airlu Power, but this one a little bit softer, so you got a bit more comfort right there. Pacific Tournament Tough Gut is now available in half set, so perfect for hybriding with, you know, a more durable string, maybe in the mains or in the crosses. So you can mix up the playability of your racket by hybriding, and that's a half set. So you use this with a half set of another type of string. Another string is Technifiber Red Code. This string's been around a while. It's a nice, firm, playing copolyester, so you get a lot of durability, a lot of spin, and a lot of control with this string. It's in a new gauge, so 18 gauge, so really thin. It's going to get you a bit more ball bite from the string bed. Let's have a look at some shoes. Here we have the Air Zoom Mystify 2. It's a shoe from Nike. You've got Zoom Air throughout. It's got a fit frame construction, so the midfoot shank is tied in to a TPU piece that goes around the heel, so you've got a lot of support. And this is an existing shoe in a new color, and nice upper perforations, nice perforations through the tongue, and a really nice speed performance shoe for the female athlete from Nike. Right here we have a new color in the Max Breathe cage. This is obsidian and light blue with a white accent. Great shoe, we've covered this in previous logs. New color, and it's a really solid offering, and I like that color combination right there. Right here we have the Reebok Triple Break Pump Tennis Shoe. This shoe we just finished our review on, so it's posted on the front page of our website and also on the product pages for the Triple Break Pump from Reebok. This one's got movable air cushioning in the midsole. It's got a pump which inflates from the heel around to about right here in the forefoot. And that is controlled by this pump mechanism here. You preset the pump to your desired setting, maximum of 5 psi, and then the bladder is in the midsole, so as you walk, it inflates, and you get a nice, snug, and secure fit. So very customizable fit from that shoe. Okay, let's take a look at some rackets. Here we have the Wilson K1. This is part of the K-Factor line, and this is the most powerful offering. Just came out, so these are the last two rackets out of the initial K-Factor launch, finally in stock and available for order and demo. Lots of power, lots of control, loaded with technology. Again, this has been in a previous vlog, but now they are in stock. And then the K3, this one, slightly less powerful than the K1. A lot of control. It's got the latest innovation in Triad right here in the throat. So it's very dampened, a little bit more dampened and softer feel than the K1. Still lots of power, lots of control, nice open string bed, and in stock and available for order and for demo. Here we have a new racket, which is currently available for pre-order. This is the Babolat Aero Pro Drive with Cortex. This is the plus version. It also comes in a standard length, and the standard length is a racket that Rafael Nadal uses on the Pro Tour. This is a really good racket for, you know, aggressive baseliner or aggressive all-court player. It's been updated with the Cortex technology, which is right here. That's a filter which dampens some of the vibrations traveling down the racket. So you still get the vibrations that you need for feel and control, but the harmful vibrations, you know, are going to give you racket shock and stuff, are filtered out right there at the throat before they get to your hand. That racket also comes in a junior grip size. So this is a 4 even grip size. This racket's slightly shorter, so this one's 27.6 inches long for the junior player, and also comes in a 4 1/8 grip size. So you get all the technology, all the performance of the adult-sized racket in a junior size offering. Great for the advanced junior player. That's all we have time for this week. Make sure you check back with us next week when we update our vlog.